Hey, what's up everybody? Kyle here. A few folks from our Facebook community have asked about the best way to rewrite a technical piece of content, meaning something that is very specific like the latest iPhone or Canon camera. This is a great question because if you don't understand the tools that Jarvis has and a good understanding of how he works, it can present some challenges. Let me show you a few things to think about and the way that I solved this problem in an open document using the boss mode and the built-in Jarvis features. Let's take one of the latest Canon cameras as an example to write about. The Canon EOS R5 is a recent addition to the Canon camera lineup. Without prompting, Jarvis actually doesn't even know that this specific model exists. This camera was released in July of 2020. Jarvis's base knowledge library stops at the end of 2019. So how could he write a technical piece of content about this camera if he doesn't even have an index of knowledge about it? Well, what Jarvis does know is still useful and allows us a pathway to still write very technical articles about this camera. For instance, Jarvis knows what makes a camera great: resolution, shutter speed, megapixels, and so on. He also understands audiences and specific camera features that an audience would want to know about. He knows what a street photographer or an outdoor photographer is looking for in a camera. All these things help Jarvis write about things he doesn't really fully know about. And if you fill in a few knowledge gaps for him, I think you'll still be amazed at how helpful Jarvis is at writing content like this. Let me walk you through a few ways to rewrite technical content like this. Let's take the basic description for the Canon camera and rewrite it and make it our own, and even improve upon it for the audience we are writing to. In this instance, I'm going to rewrite this description of features of the Canon R5 for an outdoor photography blog. Wow, very technical. Let's rewrite it. To start, one simple solution is providing Jarvis with a title that gives him clarification on who you are writing to. In the title, you could put this: the Canon EOS R5, the perfect outdoor photography camera? Question mark? Then give Jarvis the command to rewrite and improve the above paragraph. In this instance, I'm not even going to add anything in the content brief or in the tone of voice. I'm going to keep it very simple. And this might be just enough for you to rewrite a paragraph like that. Now, if this doesn't work for you or you need to be more technical, let's try this. Explain the blog or audience you are writing to in the content brief and in the command. In the brief, put something like this: article about the benefits of the Canon R5 for a serious outdoor photographer who is needing state-of-the-art technology that is in a camera that can stand up to the elements. Outdoor photographers are extremely hard on their cameras and demand the highest performance. This all is a description of the article I'm wanting to write. In the tone of voice, I would put something like scientific or technical because, well, I want Jarvis to write with a more technical or teaching frame of mind. This is an element that you can always play around with to help add more or less creativity. Now I'm going to rewrite this same description of the Canon EOS R5 in my open document. Below that, I'm going to give this command: rewrite and improve the above paragraph for an outdoor photography blog article. Command Shift Enter. And here is the new and improved content. The Canon EOS R5 is the perfect camera for outdoor photography enthusiasts who want to get serious about their camera. This full-frame mirrorless camera features a newly developed 45-megapixel CMOS sensor that has the resolution, speed, and video quality that serious outdoor photographers demand. If you're looking for durability that will stand up to the elements, then this is also your best choice. With 8K RAW recording, 12 frames per second continuous shooting, with a mechanical shutter and a 5-axis sensor shift image stabilization, this is the first EOS camera to offer these features. Now Jarvis has highlighted some very specific pieces of information from what I have primed him with and then tailored it to the audience that I am writing to. Pretty great, huh? You will of course need to fact check everything as always, but next time, think about how and what you are asking Jarvis. With helpful information in the title, the brief, and even in the command, it will all help Jarvis to understand what you want him to rewrite and produce. Before giving a command to Jarvis, think and ask yourself: does Jarvis know about my product or company? Does Jarvis know about the industry I am writing about? Does Jarvis know the audience I am writing to? Ask yourself these questions. If you don't believe Jarvis has an understanding of the answer to that question, then this is exactly the information you need to give him in order for him to write about the topic you want. Jarvis is capable of writing very technical details, but at times you'll have to use the inputs to help shape the outputs. I hope this helps you rewrite your next technical piece of content.